Ignard N. Saha, born 6 October 1893, died 16 February 1956, Indian astrophysicist, noted for his development in 1920 of the thermal ionization equation, which, in the form perfected by the British astrophysicist E. Arthur Milne, has remained fundamental in all work on stellar atmospheres. This equation has been widely applied to the interpretation of stellar spectra, which are characteristic of the chemical composition of the light source. He was elected to the Parliament of India in 1952. Saha said, "Scientists are often accused of living in the ivory tower and not troubling their mind with realities, and apart from my association with political movements in my juvenile years, I had lived in ivory tower up to 1930. But science and technology are as important for administration nowadays as law and order. I have gradually glided into politics because I wanted to be of some use to the country in my own humble way."